Yeah.
Hey guys, I am in New York City for New Year's. We've made it. It was quite the trek yesterday. We drove 7 hours to New York, took the train into the city, took what we thought was gonna be a 12-minute walk, but ended up being a 45-minute walk with the Times Square crowds from Grand Central Station to our apartment. And then last night, we went and got Canes for dinner, and then I got food poisoning or something. So we're starting the vlog today. This morning, we're going to Central Park. We'll see you guys when we are doing something exciting. Of the day.
I got my Dickies, this H&M Brunello corduroy jacket.
I'm wearing this black skirt by my friend Quinn. I don't know where it's from. My mom's tights and this cable knit sweater from H&M. Oh, my jacket. Sorry guys. This long jacket, also from H&M. Things I got for Christmas. Okay.
Hi vlog.
Plaza. Just went to Liberty Bagels to get breakfast. These are trending on TikTok, and of course Jonah had to get
the rainbow one.
Trendy queen one.
Yeah. Got egg, bacon, sausage, and hash brown. And cheese.
Okay. It's good. My turn. Jalapeno bagel, bacon, egg, and cheese. The jalapeno bagel was a choice that I don't know if I'm gonna regret, but we're gonna try it. And spent $15 on a chai latte.
The hot chocolate was like $8, I think, which is
American.
It is good though.
We came to the Met to try to have our Gossip Girl moment number two, sitting on the Met steps, but it's crazy right now. Now I'm being filmed. We are back from our little day's adventure, going to the rooftop to
take some pictures.
We're gonna go up for dinner. Oh my God, I'm actually scared of heights. Don't look down. Hi guys, okay, we're back. It's been a long day. Both dead. Do a little recap of our day.
Liberty Bagel.
10 on 10.
Very good.
Amazing. Loved it. We ate them at the plaza. Love
yes,
the plaza.
But they didn't let us in. Sorry, I'm just a negative answer. Then walk through Central Park.
Loved
Friends Fountain.
Friends Fountain, Gossip Girl, Chuck and Blair wedding spot. Went to Rouse.
We took the train up to the Met, but the line was like wrapping around the building, so we didn't go in there.
Spent an hour looking at jewelry.
There was a little guy selling rings.
A little guy.
He wasn't that little, but a little guy, big table, lots of rings.
We went out for dinner at Applebee's, got scammed out of our life, now broke. But then just in case we weren't broke enough, we decided to go to FAO Schwartz and buy some jelly cat. First, it's chameleon.
My first jelly cat.
Comment down below what we should name them. Are you guys done commenting down below? We're going to bed so we can get up early tomorrow and do it all over again. Tomorrow we're going to Soho and who knows where else. Not me. Gorgeous necklace that Jonah got me.
This sweater, I think it's from Winners Black Levi's.
Yeah. we're taking a break before we go get dinner. I'll show you everything that we got today. On the Brooklyn Bridge, I got this New York tote bag. Did I need another tote bag? Absolutely not. Now, I'll show you everything we got at the candy store. Bunch of crunch, cookie dough bites, cocktail classics, jelly beans, Nerds gummy clusters, but blue, Haribo sour spaghetti, some more chocolate, some crybaby tears. I love sour. A juicy drop pop, because everyone knows that I'm a juicy drop pop kind of girl. And it looks like crazy. That's about it. I really wanted to get some clothes today, but no luck for me. We're going to for dinner. Day 3, we are going to the M&M store right when it's opening, so in 2 minutes, we're gonna be there. We're gonna be showing you our outfit of the day for day 3 of New York. I'm wearing my parachute pants, and then this pink shirt that I got at a thrift store in Vermont. Then I slicked back my hair, a little bow at the top to match the pink.
I've got my Amazon Basics corduroy pants, brand new skiing polo bear shirt from Cassidy. Then I'm wearing Cassidy's Queen's University dad zip up, and my corduroy jacket. It's okay. Just my favorite.
Going to the M&M store and then the Roosevelt cable car. That's all. See you later.
Thank you.
All like the New York City TikTok things we saw. It was always the Magnolia Bakery banana pudding. We're gonna try it out for you guys. The bakery is really cute, but I don't know how I'm gonna feel with this banana pudding. They didn't have any of the normal banana left, so we got red velvet, which seems a little sickening.
Is it good?
So happy I spent $6 on this.
I don't know why they probably need to put banana with this. Very weird.
I'm taking a picture of us vlogging. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off white Lexus. Driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm up that Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on Billboard, and I brought my boys with me. Say what up to Tata, still sipping my top. Sitting courtside, Knicks and Nets give me high five.
Hi vlog.
Hi guys, we're back from the Broadway play. It was really fun, really good. 10 on 10, would recommend to a friend. Go see it, good night. I'm tired, I don't wanna stay up anymore. Good night. Good morning guys, it is our last day in New York City, New Year's Eve. We've done all like the crazy things we wanted to do, so now today we have a mix of a bunch of different things. Tonight is New Year's Eve, and we're hoping to see Sabrina Carpenter, because I love her. Jenna is the star outfit for today, because I have run out of all my outfits.
I'm just wearing her outfit from the first time. Her cable knit sweater, her trench coat, and I added this polo bear scarf that my grandmother got for me. Black Levi's from before.
I'm wearing Jonah's sweater, my parachute pants, and this, in case I'm feeling like I want to add a little spice to it. I'll just be the photographer today. I'll be taking lots of pictures of Jonah. Off we go.
To Tompkins Square Bagel.
Oh my god, I'm so excited. We tried to do our whole plan, but everything is blocked up. We're stuck in Times Square and have nothing to eat, so we're gonna try to go to Shake Shack right now for breakfast. Could cry. Hopefully we can still make our dinner reservations tonight. We're surrounded by police officers. Hey guys, we haven't vlogged all day because we basically just spent the day at the apartment. Times Square has been crazy.
Blocked off
crazy. Obviously we knew it was gonna be crazy, but we did not think it was gonna be inaccessible to leave. Now we're gonna try to maneuver our way to dinner. We're in our little New Year's Eve outfits. We're going to Maison Pickle for dinner. I don't think I'm gonna bring my camera with me. I'm a little scared of it getting stolen. I will vlog on my phone. See you on this camera in the new year.
Bye vlog.
The jalapeno bagel. Jalapeno bagel. The jalapeno bagel.
What's wrong?
Yeah.
$12 for a hot chocolate.
Not quite, but yeah. It was still... Oh, there's a table.
No, there's a table. Jonah Toon on camera. Okay. On video.
I vlog.
Oh, get misty. Just hold.